Long-term support for Linux kernels might be cut from 6 to only 2 years. This means more work for developers with more frequent upgrades. But this might actually be a good thing. A major reason behind the reduction of length of this short long-term support for Linux kernels is the challenge of maintaining older kernel tracks. Specifically, constantly backporting fixes to older kernel branches put a strain on maintainers, as only 10% of kernel maintainers are paid. Makes it easy to understand that this tedious patching is taking its toll. Let's start with three negative consequences. For the first, a shorter LTS period will put more pressure on developers and users to upgrade their kernels more frequently. This is most costly for those with embedded systems and specialized applications. For the second, more frequent upgrades could potentially lead to compatibility issues. This with hardware and software that relies on a specific kernel version. This will require additional testing and validations, increasing the cost and complexity of system maintenance. And for the third, for projects with extended life cycles, such as industrial control systems or critical infrastructure, a shorter LTS window will require more frequent updates, potentially disrupting operations and requiring more costly downtime. We might also consider the GIMP 3.0 development program that's been going on for 20 years. How many kernel upgrades would that not be with this new LTS scheme? Now, everything is not dark and costly. Let's look at the bright side. For the first, by reducing the LTS period, kernel maintainers can focus their efforts on supporting newer versions, which become even more widely used. This in turn will lead to improved functional efficiency and higher quality in the current versions. For the second, shorter LTS periods will lead to greater consistency across the Linux ecosystem, as distributions and users would follow closer to maintainer kernels development. This leads to better interoperability and collaboration across the entire Linux ecosystem. And for the third, if user adapts more newer kernel versions more quickly, this will lead to greater adoption of newer features and security updates, contributing to a more secure and up-to-date Linux universe. So, start planning for kernel upgrades every second year. A small price to pay for more new features and increased security.